What is up? So yeah, we're back here to the pseudo lot clearing. We're gonna just pull these oaks into that hole. We played with, there's a couple of options. We could have just climbed them and pieced them out. We thought long and hard about this angle over here, but there's a couple things I don't like about it, and I'll show you. First, we're falling into the house. I'd much rather pull away. And the tips, they're tall. They're probably 80 footers. I'm pretty sure the tips would catch on that, causing some like variability there and like unpredictability. So I really didn't like this option. And also the second is, since they're leaning this way, the trees are going to fall in a swooping motion like in my previous video. We've got more of an angle pulling straight against the back lean, so that should help with keeping a more dialed, like keeping my hinge wood more dialed and the direction of fall more dialed. So yeah, hopefully, I think all three of these are going to go, and should be a cool video. So be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Enjoy. We just put pretension on this tree and essentially just stood it straight up. So I'm gonna go and clear a lot. Got a little bit of a ways to go. I gotta clean up a little bit by the stump too. It's really holding on to those limbs. Yeah. How's it on the lever? Just watch yourself. Those limbs are pulling it way towards you.
Yeah.
No.
Did it break off? No.
Yeah, it broke off. Sweet.
Gotta pull it the other way. I think a redirect would have been good.
Maybe. There's no saying now. So yeah, what we're gonna do, we're gonna get a rope in that same union and try to pull it this way. We're gonna either, we either have to tie off the yellow rope and move the GRCS if we can't get it by hand. So I think it'll come out though. Should probably move the bollard anyways. It's going. All right. Yep. Well, that was a bit of a wild ride. So cool, yeah. Darren said we should have used the redirect. Probably would have helped greatly. I'm not sure. I mean, those limbs up there, like, they tied in real quick. They started touching real quick. And I know that that's what kind of drove it off course, but I think a redirect would have been helpful. About in a 45 degree, well, we're about 10 degrees off my mark. Maybe more like 20.
That's good. I had the same issue with my laundry.
Round two. I'm a little nervous after that last performance. cut up. Still gaining with the wedge, so we're almost stood up. We're gonna get tied up a little bit on the right. Keep cranking. It's almost yours. Let me get a wedge in. All right, it's almost yours, Darren. Yeah. Bowling. All right. Yeah. It's tied in a little bit. All right, timber, get out of there. Yeah. Yep. It's all these stupid. That's not so bad. I think I just cut the butt here.
Yeah. more. Still pretty tight. Oh, he's lost something. Something pop. Tell me when you're happy. In it. About an inch and a half. We're almost straight up. Yeah, keep going. Oh, hold it. Started splitting on me a little bit. About an inch and a half. I could have gone a little more, I guess. I was just a little worried, you know. But be happy. Yeah, I definitely should have gone just a little more before I put that wedge in. But sweet. Nice work, man. I never claimed to be a timber faller. The first one was pretty embarrassing, but you know, you guys saw the second one got hung up. And we kind of redeemed ourselves with that third one. I was really worried it was going to get hung up again, but kind of forced its way through. But yeah, if we just got to go deadwood, get some of this deadwood out of that oak tree. He's going to put a swing set over here. But yeah, let me know what you thought. You got any tips, got anything like that, let me know. And be sure to like and subscribe. I'll see you on the next video.